Hello everyone, it is that puppy, the dog, and it's new form, the RoboPuppa.com. Let me tell you a tale, it's about murder and mystery and everything you fear. It's about an old lady that dies in our house. People long since forgotten that she lives. Her kids were murdered by Freddy Fazbear. Now she lives in the mansion on her own with the reminder of her children gone alone. But now she has done something to bring her children back. You see, now it's 5 nights at Freddy's. She has sacrificed so many things to bring them back to get revenge. It all began with one of her children's having a birthday party at her mansion. The child, it was Billy. It was a special day. As you know by now, she rented the bench up at night at Freddy's. But when she left to go to something, her kids ended up being murdered. So she did something for many, many years. She blamed herself until she broke hands up her children by his hand. Built in the mud, rolling bodies in there, and the child of the bodies in there, hoping something would happen, and it did. She has her children back, ready for revenge, ready for comeback, ready to get their revenge. Nothing to stand in their way. William Afton, you will pay the names of her children. Oh, Billy, all good children. Turns it on.